We're very connected to Mother Earth, and we all are one, because everything, like I can hear the birds singing outside right now, right? And you can't get that anywhere else. Like if you're in a city, you have a blockage because all you hear is traffic. When you're here in a small environment, your ears connect you to the sounds around you and your eyes connect you to what you see. You have a more of a peripheral vision for what's your surroundings. So I think that goes back to ancient times of our Haidas and how much we relied on things on Mother Earth, like our medicines and in the water, the food that we gathered from the water, that all sustained our spirits. So I think it's all just in our DNA, like we are a part of nature, we're connected to, that's who we are.